when you're submitting on a timeline, you have some kind of prompt up here explaining what you have to do. And then if you scroll down, you should get to the rich content editor to post your reply. To get that rich content editor, there are a couple of things here. Press the reply button, type in your comment, make sure you follow the guidelines in the prompt, scroll down, and click post reply. Once you click that, it will post your comment and show you other comments from students in the class.